together again.
Let's just hope things don't turn out like last time.
Here he goes. What'd I tell you, Charles? Boy is as sour as week-old milk. No wonder she didn't stay with you. Not even a retired $2 whore would stay with you. That's the goddamn truth. Now, you used to be decent company, but now you're worse than a snake with a toothache. All he does is whine, whine, whine.
Excuse me?
Oh, don't get all angry. It ain't gonna change nothing. You're hopeless. I mean that literally. You got no hope. I mean, look at you. Look at this place. Your dream home. I've had better nightmares than this dream. Oh, darling Abigail. I've changed. Come live with me in an outhouse I wouldn't ask my worst enemy to take a shit in.
What are you trying to say?
It's awful. It's a dump.
You got it.
See? I told you it wouldn't be no trouble.
And now?
Now we head into town, buy ourselves a house right out of a book. Same as if it were a bicycle.
Where in town?
There's a fella by the train store. Cakes hardwood and timber.
Okay, you keep working here.
But if I don't go with you, who's gonna
tell
you that?
Just need a bit of peace and quiet from your incessant yapping. Charles, make him work. Whip him if you have to. Heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Oh, okay.
Cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah.
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on.
A little bit.
Now, there was a fella I used to see with you a few years back. He was tall and a moody face.
Yeah, Arthur. He died, I'm afraid.
I'm sorry to hear it.
He saved my life.
Is that so? He didn't always seem the type.
No, he didn't.
Yo, a bounty hunter. May I direct you to the poster on the wall there?
Here's the station. I'm guessing you ain't on this side of town much.
I wouldn't piss on these people if they were burning.
Anthony Foreman. He ain't society's problem no more. He's yours.
Jesus!
I thought you were dead.
Taylor, I never stopped.
To hang you for your misdeeds.
You can die! And they die crying!
Elias Green, a member of the Skinner Brothers gang, mutilated and murdered countless innocent travelers.
You cocksucker!
He left appalling scenes of brutality in his wake. Well, Mr. Green, your foul reign is at an end. You will reap what you have sown.
Dirty son of a bitch!
For your evils, you will hang. All right, let's end this bastard. Do it. consequence for their behavior in this community.
Okay, now. Wish I had some good news for you.
Okay. You got me. Okay? This is all a terrible mistake.
Let's make sure you can't run off anywhere else.
You really don't need to do that.
Yeah, there's always work. Whole country's getting robbed, robbing, or stopping robbers. Well, seems like there ain't much else in this world except bastards, victims of bastards, and the bastards who want to put the bastards in the ground.
And which are you, exactly?
Me? In my time, all three. But same as most people.
I guess.
Funny thing about this job, well, opportunity, I just might get to be all three again.
How you mean?
You ever heard of Shane Finley?
Cattle wrestler?
Murderer, thief, child killer. He's wanted in 5 states. I caught him last week. He was disguised as a lady in a house for fallen women. I was bringing him in, and I got robbed by a professional rival of mine, James Langton. Ugh, he's a nasty bastard. I didn't much like him even before he robbed me.
That happened a lot. This line of work.
Yeah, but they're all people like me. Go around them. You take one of them, I'll take the other. You gotta throw a knife.
You said you lost him.
Well, I did, but we got him back. Oh, and James Langton's dead. We killed him.
Why'd you do a thing like that?
It was him that robbed me.
Okay. Here. There's a decent price on Finley.
Mm-hmm. I know.
Yeah, I'm joking. How can I help you, friend?
I know this sounds crazy. Some dumb old coot, I know. Tell me there's these houses you can buy pre-cut.
Not crazy, friend. The very latest in modern convenience. Convenient and cost-efficient. Which house do you want? Okay.
He heard you was the best. Best Smith around. He needs some tools. He's building a ranch house up at Beecher's Hope.
Beecher's Hope? Okay.
Have you got any mate?
Okay.
Like I said, an acquired taste.
John, I love you. Don't you forget that.
The pelt off a pelt hunter southwest of Manzanita Post.
Well, I should try and hold on to mine.
They're here for Otis!
They're here!
I'll take your ears.
Hey, you knew this wretch is Otis Skinner.
Is that him? I hope he suffered for his sins, all right.
Hello there. Can I help you?
I think you knew a friend of mine. A fella called Arthur Morgan. Came by and helped you with some hunting and skinning probably 7 or 8 years back.
Yes, of course. Well, I wouldn't be here right now if it wasn't for him.
Unfortunately, he passed soon after.
I figured he might not have had long left. Such a shame. He found me at my lowest point and he lifted me up.
Glad to see you're doing well, ma'am. He wrote fondly of you.
Oh, I couldn't be happier. Listen, it's a long way out here. You're welcome to take whatever you need from the house for your travel.
No, that ain't necessary.
Please, I have everything I need and more. He gave me the ability to survive. And now I'm writing. Any friend of Arthur's is a friend of mine. Please take something.
Professor. Where's your creation now?
What do you want?
Howdy. You Granger?
That's my name. And my occupation, too, if you hadn't noticed.
Weren't always that way, though, were it? You used to be a quick draw guy. You knew Jim Boy Calloway.
Used to be's correct. Then there's a long over. And who might you be?
Don't matter. Need you to tell me about Jim Boy. Just a quote for a book.
A book about Jim Boy? I can't talk to you now. Look at me. I'm knee-deep in hog crap.
Don't mind me. We can talk while you work.
I ain't talking and shoveling. Besides, a young man like you could get it done in half the time.
I don't know about that.
What's to know?
Don't do it!
There you go.
No. No! No! You did not!
You just took yourself a regular shit shower, Mr. Granger. Boy, that's real nasty.
You earned yourself a killing. And I'm gonna enjoy it now. Draw! It's gonna be the last thing you do.
Now I ain't. Black Bell, I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that springs to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Oh, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner.
Just go inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against them, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
You know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here quick. Now when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Bell, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. But, don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men. Here.
What were they like then? Them days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
I guess so. I'm gonna need to get a photograph of you if it ain't too much of a trouble.
No, sir. No trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Great. You, stay there. I'll get this thing figured out.
Ready? How do you want me?
You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop.
Hello again.
Hey, you there. Quick word.
What can I do for you, sir?
There's an old gunslinger I'm looking for. I heard he comes through here. Name of Midnight. Billy.
Oh, that old soak? Yeah, spends days on board these trains, but he's going nowhere but the gutter. I imagine you'll find him riding the next one through here. Either that or the next one. Try them both. Look in the bar car.
All right. Thank you.
I'm trying to drink.
Mr. Midnight, won't take a moment. I just want to speak with you about your old days as a shootist.
Get away from me!
Hey.
I didn't shoot him in his sleep.
No one's saying.
I didn't shoot him in his sleep, and if I did...
I don't mean no harm. I just want to speak to Hernandez.
We don't take to visitors up here. Kill this fool!
Hernandez! You in there? I didn't want trouble, but... I'm just here to speak with you about Boyd Calloway.
I'm unarmed.
Well, King Gallo.
I just want to talk about Boyd Calloway.
Sure. Here's your message.